Okay, here we want to quickly associate some materials with particular activities. So in this case, we go to the BOM option in the Video Timer Pro here. We would select the bill of material, and we'd find the one we want to work with. We work with the demo one. And again, the examples that you see here, the components have nothing to do with the video you see in the background here. I'm just going to show you. So you double click on one of the descriptives and it brings it up. Then you select the materials that are associated with that particular activity. It's the buff size one. So I'm just going to say it's one of these, and it's going to be one of these, and maybe two of these. So I'm putting three materials on this first one. As you're making your selections, sorry, let's pick the two here. As you're making your selections, they are being listed up here. You can see them right here. So you can see the three components here. I close it out and it's automatically associated with it here. Now, since I've got my where used all parts already highlighted here, you can toggle this on and off. You can see it's off, they don't show. But if you toggle it on here, you'll see that it's now we get materials associated with that particular item. Since this is a repetitive operation, the same materials have been associated with every occurrence of the same activity here. So I pick the second one here. I'm going to put two materials, double click on it. I'll pick two at random. Let's pick this one here. I'm going to pick two of these guys. And then I'm going to associate that there. You can see it's now showing that as being something. So it's very easy. It's basically all you do is double click on the activity you want to associate the component with, select from your list of materials you have available, and put in the quantities. So if there's more than one available to you, like in this case, I have eight, I can say I want to use three of them here. Put the three here, and that will be associated with that particular item here. And again, if you are doing a repetitive job, the same materials associated with every occurrence of the activity right here. So it's very easy to apply your build materials to your activities in your video time study.